Get an X-Acto knife and just cut through the tab. This tape, I don't think it needs. I think it's holding in there.